Okay, so today I'm going to be doing something that I've wanted to do for a very long time, and that is take this cheesy looking print that I've had forever and I'm going to make a chalkboard out of it. I've been looking for a chalkboard that is a good size, and I'm sick of seeing this on a wall, so I'm going to do a very easy project, and I thought you might like to see how I'll do it. The first thing I'm going to do is spray a little bit of primer on it so that the paint will stick to it. Okay, so I'm not actually too concerned about having a perfect job done with the kills or the primer because the paint is really going to stick to the glass and the frame pretty well, and there's not going to be, nothing's going to scratch it or anything, so it's going to be fine. Okay, so next I'm going to sand it just a little bit with a crumpled up piece of paper, and it's just enough to knock the rough little edges of the little splatters off. Now it's time to start rolling. And I'm not going to be too picky about the edges because I'm going to come back and paint the frame with another color. Using a sponge roller and chalkboard paint, I have covered the surface with one coat, and it's probably going to take two more coats. Okay, you know that even simple projects take more than one afternoon to do. So I've let my three coats of chalkboard paint dry overnight, and now today I'm going to finish up the frame. What I've done is taken the chalkboard area and covered it completely with newspaper, making sure that all of my gaps are taped up so that none of the spray paint can seep underneath. And I will be using an heirloom white spray paint on the frame. I think it's going to look fantastic. Yay! I'm so excited! It's already done! It was so easy. All I had to do to finish it was put a couple of coats of the heirloom white spray paint, let it dry, I pulled the tape and newspaper and hung it back up. I've already gone to town with some colored chalk, and I'm so excited about how good it looks. It looks 10 times better than the old print that I had on the wall, and it really updates this guest room. Take a look! Cute, cute, cute.